Every second, someone in the world needs blood. It may be a mother giving birth, a child suffering from thalassemia, a girl suffering from life-threatening anemia, an accident victim, and a father facing open-heart surgery. Despite such a huge population of our country, about 6 lakh people die due to inability of blood, just because we don't realize the importance of blood donation. In Dhanbad alone, a mere 26% of the total request is fulfilled by voluntary blood donation. Don't you think, in such a scenario, malpractices are bound to prevail and blood, a unique gift of God, will be commercially misused? Okay, you want to prevent this. All that we need to do is to donate blood once every 90 days. This is the basic objective of Project Bloodline, a Fast Forward India, to ensure that people don't die due to scarcity of blood. It was started by Mr. Chandan Kumar and Pranay Srivastav in their first years.